Welcome to the world of Skyrim and the adventures of the Wanderer. I've kind of had a thought, and I think I'm going to call him Silverbeard the Wanderer. So I may refer to him as the Wanderer. He's a pretty brave lad, stood out in the snow with bare shoulders and arms, probably turning slightly blue in these temperatures. Now, we're actually stood in front of, and I can't remember where it is, Bleak Falls Barrow, and we've walked up from Riverwood. I did start to record the journey up, but to be honest, it was pretty boring. We ran into a couple of wolves. I managed to get lost and spent nearly over 5 minutes wandering around trying to find this place, which is quite common for me. So I decided, well, I'm not going to bother kind of putting that into the video. I mean, if we'd hit anything interesting, I would have included it. So we're now stood here going there, and one thing I did record and then I kind of forgot about it after I deleted the recording is the fact that we in the last part we actually leveled up, and I actually put the, it seems when you level up you get 1 point which you can put into magicka, health or stamina. I put 1 point into health on the assumption that it increased my carry weight, and it didn't happen. So I'm assuming that the carry weight comes from stamina, which is probably the equivalent to what used to be called endurance. Now, the numbers across here, I must admit, I like the screen, but from choosing things and looking at things, I'm not that kind of impressed. And what I actually did is, you can see here the levels, I'm assuming because the number of 15s, that's the base level, so we got a base level destruction and 25 here, enchanting, we got a bit of smithing from there, heavy armour. So this is where I've actually had the first look at the stats of the character, and what I did do is we're level 23 armour and we've got the perks here. And what I did is I put my one perk into Armsman, which gives me 20% more damage for using a one-arm weapon, a single weapon. Now, and we've got these other perks here. I must admit, I think I will probably might have to bend my rule on these perks. The perk system is kind of similar to Fallout, and is very different from Oblivion. In Oblivion you had a kind of perks, but obviously you're going to get here, and as I say, what I might do is actually kind of break my rule, as to say, on there, because I think I'll be a lot better just to look at a table of perks so I can work out what I'm going to do. But I'm not going to be building some kind of super character. See, I'm just going to get my longbow out while I'm thinking about it. I'm not going to build quite a super character. What I might do is go for a balanced perk. So I'll certainly be putting perks into lockpicking. And what we're going to do now is we're going to kind of get ready. I'll get the bow out. And what we're going to do is, what I like to do is when I'm approaching something like an area like this, I like to kind of sneak. I mean, in Oblivion, sneaking, you've got benefits, I don't know if they still apply here, from just sneaking up on people. So, is there anyone around here? Can I see anyone? Time. Oops. Looks like we're going to get straight into it. Time to die. Oh, getting attacked by archers. Get out of this hasn't gone well, guys. Guy coming out of nowhere took me a little bit by surprise there. Luckily for the Anyone else around here? Luckily for the single weapon flame combination, that I think I was probably talking a little bit there too much there. Unstudded armor. I think we'll take the arrows. Won't bother with the. And I've lost someone. Oh, he fell down here. Yeah, I think I was probably talking a little bit too much there. Not paying attention to what I should have been doing, which is killing off the opposition. I can't. Is there anyone else around here? No. So, yep, they took me a bit by surprise. I'm going to have to watch that as we go along, because obviously I'm meant to be presenting this as a walkthrough. So we got flames and that. Now, what I like, when obviously there's bandits around here, so what we're going to do is I'm going to sneak in. But sometimes it pays to be prepared, is probably the correct word to say. Oh, we've got people there, so I think we might be able to get a sneak attack in here. With a bow. Press control. Trying to sneak over here. Get a bit. Oops. Change to let's give the iron greatsword an outing to it. Oh, get out of there, you idiot. Oh, anyone else around? This here. Skeeva tail. Might have to grab a few of them. Gold, hide armour, fur shoes, iron arrows. Oh, we'll take the hunting bow. So, 10 gold lockpick, hide armour, hide there. You can keep the iron sword, mate. I don't want Warhammer. Right. So we're in here. I don't think I'll grab any more Skeeva tail. Something tells me we're going to be meeting a lot of these here. Oops, I've just kicked the urn or bucket. Anything else here? Got some wood. Got a woodcutter's axe. I've already got one. Don't need another one. They don't wear out. I'm finally kind of getting it into my head that. That we things don't wear out here. Oh, look at that. Nice and neat. Lock picking increases up there. Don't want a Warhammer. We'll keep the hide shield for the moment. Oh, spiders. Fine. Let's get in. One of the tricks here, if you want to look round a corner, you can't see much there, but if you want to have a quick look round the corner, if you zoom out, the wider angle actually gives you a bit of better visibility. I mean, I know some of you guys will be saying, oh, well, you're gaming it, but one thing I do know about the Oblivion, and it's probably be the same in here, these levels will be quite straightforward, but eventually you will need every edge you can get in some of those. Things get tougher as you go along. I mean, bear in mind this is kind of baby steps beginning. Oh, I won't take the Skeeva tail. little bit of an iron burning there. Can't see anything there. Looks like there might have been traps or something through here in the past. Got some linen wraps. I'll take that just in case we can find a purpose for it. Got a potion of minor magic. I won't take one. Always get a little bit nervous about going over breaks like this. Obviously something through there. Oh, some guy there. Oh, he's walked out of range. Oh, so that's an animation to say that he's been, that we're in some kind of room. Obviously this gate levers that opens this gate is trapped. Let's just check the bandit. There's a noise there. A torch. Oh, keep a torch. That's the fine. So we got, what we got over here? So we got three pillars. Let's go up here. This obviously must be a purpose up here. So we've got some symbols on the wall here. So that must mean something. Well, first we'll check out, well, we'll take the potion of minor healing. Apologies, I'm getting, my voice is breaking a little bit. I've got a bit of congestion this morning. I've had quite a bad cold recently and it's kind of had an effect. So right, we've got serpent that looks like a bit like a whale or some kind of thing there, but the one in the mid, oh, so what have we got here? So it's gonna be serpent whale. So I presume, what can we do with these? Oh, they turn. Serpent. Is that a whale? Or a dolphin? Because that's a kind of whale type stylized fish, I suppose. Right, deep breath, use the lever. And we didn't get killed, good. Although probably, in our case, we probably wouldn't get killed. We'd probably just get chewed up quite badly. Thief. Pickpocketing. Useful skill to have. I don't use it that much, to be honest. That's empty. Oh, we've got a chest here. See what we've got here. Got 12 gold. I'll take the hide boots. Oh, first soul gem. If you're new to the game, soul gems are used for enchanting swords and, you know, weapons and stuff, and recharging them. Now, I hate going down spiral stairs, so, because I can never see what I want to do, but one thing I do have is I always like to use, because it's the angle as you go down. Actually, some, oops. Sometimes it actually pays. Things like spiral stairs, is it's easier to actually do it in third person. I know it's a bit of a cheat, but it can be actually better because you can actually see what you're doing. Nothing there. See if there's anything down the bottom here. That's nope. So got a potion of weak paralysis, scroll of fireball, that could be useful. Linen wraps, don't need that. So we're cracking along quite well, but at the same time we don't want to rush. Right, so
someone coming. Is that you, Hartnir?
Bjorn.
So Link.
I know I ran ahead of them, but got spiders down here. longbow. I think what we'll do is use the great sword. Come out here. Oh bloody hell! Got that great big spider. Can you get through? Oh. Yep. Health is low. Out. That was a bit close. But too close for comfort there. Ooh. Frostbite venom, take everything. Right. Got some kind of well down here. Ah, shut up, so you're whinging.
Get me out of here.
Some desiccated corpses here, so.
Don't leave me for RK's sake.
Nope. It's empty.
Get me out of here.
Take the lockpick. Yeah, wait. Keep your aim here. Take the spider's eggs. Gonna loot everything round here, so I'll take that. Take the gold. Anything else round here that's worth taking? Yes, empty. Empty, empty, empty. Yep. So who are you?
Over here. You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up.
Oh, Arvilsif. Where is the golden claw?
I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there.
Hand the claw over first.
Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. Coming loose. I can feel it.
I'm not sure I was meant to do that. Oh well. He was probably a baddie anyway. So. Oops. He was probably up to no good, so looks like I'm going to have to be a bit careful there. Now we're going somewhere else here. Lots of linen wraps around here. We're probably in some kind of, I think that's kind of giving a clue. Empty, empty. Looks like this place has been well and truly looted. Oh, and take the gold. Empty, broken. So obviously this is not over. Let's have a quick check of the journal. Find, cut Arvil down. Now we've got to find the secret of Bleak Falls Barrow. So that means it's obviously telling us to go on a bit further. Aware that we're not doing too bad. We're about 15 minutes in at the moment. When did I start? Yeah. So we can go a little bit further, explore a bit further. Kind of creep round here. Oh, Always a bit worried with these shelves because things tend to wake up when you get near them. Oh, yep, bang on cue. Back a bit. Got one. Oh, it's another one. So I've got to attack him from behind. Oh, that was close. Didn't realise I had one behind me as well. I'm going to have to keep an eye on this. Ancient Nordic sword, damage 11. That's not worth much. Yep, this is could be a bit tight. I think I might have to use another ancient sword. Not really worth picking up. What was that? Where's the other guy? There was another one around here somewhere. Ancient war axe. Armor weight 12. We can take that, I think. Right, let's work around the room. Do a bit of searching. Take that. Yeah, that was the shelf you came from. Have to watch that. Looks like there's a trap over there. Just keep rolling the gold in, Oops. Take that. I think that was right. I think we're going to have a little bit of a rethink here, guys. I think we're going to go back to the Imperial Sword. I don't think a bow's going to be much use here. That's a trap with the door there, so we're going to sneak past that. So we're going to have to keep an eye out for bug uglies that wake up. Just keep checking these guys out. See if we can find any. Yeah, here comes one. I think the one-handed is going to be more useful than the... Oh! Oh! You woke up again, did you? Tried to get me from behind. Ah, well, won't have that, sunshine. That's not cricket. Ancient Nord bow, damage 9. Ancient arrow, we'll certainly go with those. Don't want the war axe. Take that. The petty soul gem, that's another useful thing to have. Yep. Daisy. Yeah, these guys. Things are getting a bit tougher now. Banded iron shield. Nope, don't really want that. Take all the gold. Right. We get through this lot now. I think what we're going to do is... Where's my own? It's restoration. I thought I'd... Healing, here it is. Get back to here. I think... After that, I think it, what's it now? Is it F5 for a quick save? I hate things like this. Oops, got a bit of a side swipe from that. Again, Imperial Sword, and we're just gonna get, because there's bound to be some more of these bug uglies around somewhere. Anything, any gold, cash, anything here? We'll just do this section down here. Oh, there he comes. Hello. Yeah, got you that time. Not gonna take any crap from, sorry, language. So we're not gonna take any rubbish from you guys. If you're gonna get in my way. Oh, we'll get some fun here. That's that oil stuff, isn't it, from the first part. Oh, yeah, I like that. Ah, yes. Ah, that's cool. Come on. Yeah, gotcha. Ah, I like that. That is awesome. I like that. Oh, I'm gonna have some fun with that oil. Oops. Sorry, guys. Don't want anything else there. Why can't any of you guys actually... Oh, ancient Nordic greatsword. We'll have a look at that. That could be useful. Yeah, that was awesome. We toasted them. I really love that. That might be a good point to finish on, guys. How to toast dragons. I'm going to have some fun with that oil. What we'll do is we'll just come through here into it's a kind of a and there kind of a hint of something through there, but we can't get at it. I presume we can't hack our way through. No. Or was that actually, this could be a, was that a view from this side? Yeah, so it's actually, so that's a tunnel for there. So this is where I'm going to leave it, guys. We're just coming up to the half hour, which I promise. What we'll do is have a quick look at the, so we got an ancient Nordic Grods. Ancient Nordic greatsword is 19. This one's there, so we get an extra one. So I think what we're going to do is make that a favourite and unfavourite that one. So that we've now got an ancient Nordic sword. I know I keep talking about it. Actually, let's just see. This is purely trial. Oh, one. Two for longbow. Three. So if you click the number keys on the keyboard. Actually, let's put that. Three, four, 5. And we'll make this Nordic horse. I won't remember the numbers, to be honest, guys. I'll probably still be using this, but 1 and 2. Actually, make flames 3. Actually, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4, 5, and 6. I presume we will just have 9 or 10. There we got Imperial Sword 1, Longbow 2, Great Sword 3, Healing, Flames 4, 5, and then Potions 6. So, this is where I'm going to leave it, guys. Hope you've enjoyed the episode. We've now on the quest to find the. What's it? Oops, nope. Didn't mean that. Journal. We're off to find the secret of Bleak Falls Barrow. So we've cut Arvale down and we've retrieved the Golden Claw. Although I seem to have killed him before I retrieved the claw, but that's it. If it works. So this is where I'm going to leave it, guys. Hope you've enjoyed the episode. Until the next time, whatever you do, enjoy your gaming.